Liberia, sweet land of liberty, we prophesy to you, you will rise, you will shine, you will prosper in Africa.
Let me say to you, the future is now. Let me say to you that Liberia belongs to us, we need to own it. Let me say to you that as we go beyond these walls, we have to be excellently distinct, have to project an image that will be totally different from what we have seen in the old order. And you and I that are changed, and we have to live by it. So to you, Mr. Edi, the brainchild behind our progress, he's called Eddie Jawolo, but simply put, we call him ED. I can tell you, you are on the red side of history. You are on the red side of history. You will be positively judged for giving younger Liberians, especially this generation, the opportunity to see beyond now, the opportunity to see beyond religion, the opportunity to see beyond political affiliation, the opportunity to see beyond oneself, and to have the value that, yes, indeed, Mama Liberia is our greatest denominator and the most important thing that we can cherish and make a difference. I say thank you to you, ED. Thank you to the partners that have imparted our lives. Thank you to the graduates that have come out, and I salute every one of you. Thank you very much.
And as the week goes on, I know that you'll find ways to understand more of what you have in common, how to reach consensus, particularly on these issues of great importance to Liberia, where there are different sides, legitimately different sides and different opinions, but know how to discuss it, how to reach consensus, or even in the end, how to respectfully differ on those. And I think this kind of coming together in fellowship, even when you're on different sides of an issue, is one of the most valuable things about this program.
I think everything I wanted to say, I've held in the face of very moving presentation made by President Emeritus. He lined up very valuable, precious pieces of thought before us. He spoke of things that, in fact, lie at the foundation of why we are here, why you are here. He asks you to be the change that you want to see.
Liberia.
You do not allow any other person to influence you. Rather, let the programs of the political parties, let the profile of the standard bearers, let the track record of the aspirants, let it be the determinant of your choice. Do not allow ethnic consideration to be your choice. What should be your choice? To be the track record that Liberia has come of age. We want a candidate, we want candidates that will take Liberia to the next level.
We hope that what we have learned in these 5 days will take it to our respective communities and to our political parties so that we all can be able to form part of the redefining of our country. So I want to say thanks to everybody, and we look forward to you having an impact in your respective areas as you take the knowledge you have acquired from here. Thank you, and God bless you.